HBO is
My name is Amanda Pelka.
And I'm Nicole Purcell.
We are from the Carleton Group. It's the PR, Public Relations and Advertising, student-run firm here on the Old Westbury campus at the New York Institute of Technology.
We decided to have this event at the Quad because it's a wide open space between three buildings, so we knew there was going to be a lot of traffic coming through. And SAC, you know, it's a little farther away for people to walk to, so we weren't really sure, but we thought this was going to be a great spot, and it turned out to be an amazing event today.
At this event today, we had a lot of different things going on. First of all, we invited different alumni who had previously went through the internship program to come and answer students' questions, and then any intern who is currently a part of the news program to come and answer student questions, which we had them here today. We also had a raffle drawing where students could enter, and if they win, they got to shadow a field reporter for the day, and we have not decided the winner yet. We're very excited to do that shortly. We also provided free pizza. We provided merchandise giveaways such as LA News coffee mugs, LA News DVDs. We had several promotional pieces such as pamphlets about LA News, also how exactly to get enrolled. A lot of students don't know what the program is and how they can actually get into the program. So we had that here as well. Also, we had Ken Eckhart, the LI News anchor, here today, allowing students to come up and actually interview him and be on camera to see what it's like to be an actual reporter, which was a very interesting experience for a lot of students who showed up today.
Well, I think the Carleton Group, and in particular Nicole Purcell and Amanda Pelka, have done an amazing job. They put a lot of planning and effort into this event. I think that it was carried off beautifully, and we had a lovely day for it, and it was done here in the Quad, so we had a lot of people coming by just to see what we were up to.
Obviously, coming out into the mall here, the Quad, on a beautiful day when there are during the free hour when the audience is here, gives us the opportunity to people just to stop by, shake a hand, and to see other students, some of them that they know, and perhaps say, well, what's going on here, and tell me more.
At the end of the day, we want people to know what LA News is about, whether or not they're going to take the course or not. Just to keep them aware that there's a news station on campus, they're covering the sports, they're covering events in the community, and they're letting you know what's going on, and that the fact that students can actually take advantage of that and actually be a part of it and report, just like local news stations, they really can get a good taste of what it's like.